Hello, Ashley.
Hey.
We're here today visiting Ashley Karlin. She is a student at Poteet High School, and she is the manager for the Mesquite ISD swim team.
We brought you a couple of things to help to brighten your stay.
Ashley is in the hospital right now. She has had some kidney failure, and she is undergoing daily dialysis.
We wanted to give you this. I want you to open up and tell me what you think about it, all right? It's part of our Poteet family, and you know, she's hurting and the family's hurting, and just be able to come here and support her.
I love it.
Take it all the way out.
Okay, I do.
She has been talking about the Letterman's jacket since I've known her. I met her last year, and throughout this entire year, when do managers get Letterman jackets? We had to make sure that you know how important you are to our team, to the school. You have to be wearing that when you come back.
Maverick Jackets did a great job. You know, typically 3 months to get a letter jacket together. And when they heard about Ashley and her story and what she's kind of going through, I mean, it took them 2 days to get it together.
Poteet P, my name, class of 2019, and swim manager.
I think the jacket meant more to her than anything. She will wear it every day, I'm sure, and she will love it and show it off. It fits perfect. Yes, it means the world to her. It really does.